Now, here's a little story I got to tell about three bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with that Riff and me.
My team.
Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere. Just me and my horsey and a quart of beer. Riding across the land, kicking up sand. Sheriff's boxes on my tail because I'm in demand. One lonely BCIP. All by myself without no botsy. The sun is beating down on my baseball hat. The air is getting hot, the beer is getting flat. Looking for a girl, I ran into a guy. His name is MCA, I said howdy, he said hi. He told a little story that sounded well rehearsed. 4 days on the run and that he's dying of thirst. The brew was in my hand and he was on my tip. His voice was hoarse, his throat was dry, he asked me for a sip. He said, can I get some? I said, you can't get none. Had a chance to run, I pulled out a shotgun. Quick on the draw, I thought I'd be dead. He put the gun to my head and this is what he said.
Now my name is MCA, I got a license to kill. Yeah. I think you know what time it is, it's time to get ill. Yeah. Now what do we have here? And I owe in his beer. Uh-huh. I run this lane, you understand, I made myself clear.
We stepped into the wind, he had a gun, I had a grin. You think the story's over, but it's ready to begin.
Mike D grabbed the money.
MCA snatched the gold.
I grabbed two girlies and a beer that's cold.